One person is dead and many others injured this morning following a multi-car crash in North Charleston. This happened just before midnight at Ladson Road at Spencer Woods Road. Investigators say the crash shut down traffic in both directions. Right now, we're working to learn exactly what caused the crash and the identities of the victims involved. We'll be sure to update you as more information becomes available.